have before us a Luciferian society trying to forge for all of them and a few of us a new world order, a war with the rule of no law, where they rule the conduct of all nations.
It all started with the planned attacks of 9/11. That's when they made the statement, world get ready. They've been had the power, and they proved it when they brushed right past this booby ass to what happened with Building 7. It should be obvious by now, we in the war. Problem is, you confused about the enemy you think you're looking for. See, you think it's overall. You think it's to prevent terrorism. It's really for your soul. If you call yourself a Christian, your book is the Bible. You don't know the last book. How can you survive in the end time? Every religion is expecting a messiah to return. Truth comes when he comes, we all burn. Cause ain't nobody learned. The answer's in the book, but the pages don't turn. So salvation isn't earned. Even the elect to be deceived by the beast of the sea, leaving over 2 billion people to bleed. Secret society, trying to get inside of me. They hope I'll never discover what they're denying me. They use GPS and satellites to spy on me. Dollars in my pocket, they got the eye on me. A new equipment, know this auto seclorum. We're all headed to a new world order like Babylon. But this a Roman Empire. 7-headed, 10-horned beast bringing fire. Watch out.
Illuminati, you will not take control. Your new world order will lead to none at all. Illuminati, 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 Illuminati.
Illuminati, a secret society run by the first party boy Lucifer, who fell down practically to bring a new world order to this reality. Thanks to people you all believe to be working for the good of you and me. A dog running the city, hold the town, however Jay said it. Open your ears if you haven't read it. This is real, I ain't no storyteller. However, you need faith and the book to get it. Next to vanishing all preconceptions, forget all recollection of past indoctrination. Understand that the end of time has been predestined. I'm just a guest in this mess, controlled by the US, about to burn down so we can rest. With no bitches who bow down to build their bricks. See the CFR burning far, nothing but a group of filthy snakes, where every member in the lodge is fake. No one knew the soul was at stake till they lost it in the way of getting into a higher Freemason state. Let's see, first degree you in the list to maybe be, but to them not really. Go into second or you will go, now you a fellow, to later be entered into their cello, to start climbing up Jacob's ladder, to find out Satan is your father.
Illuminati, you will not take control. Your new world order will lead to none at all. Illuminati, 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 Illuminati.
We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order, a world where the rule of law, not the law of the jungle, governs the conduct of nations. When we are successful, and we will be, we have a real chance at this new world order, an order in which a credible United Nations can use its peacekeeping role to fulfill the promise and vision of the UN's founders.